Now I want to talk about the butt lifting or Kim Kardashian butt. That's a very important question. People are more and more interested in the butts or the Brazilian butt operations. And it is a nice body shape to have the waistline going up backward a bit. That can be done in two ways. Either we can use the patient's own tissue, which means we can take the fat from the areas she doesn't want to have the fat and put that fat back to the upper part of the buttocks in order to increase the waistline on the back, which creates this Brazilian butt appearance. The problem is if the patient doesn't have enough fat. In those cases, we need to use an implant for reshaping the buttocks. In that case, we are using a 5 cm incision in between the buttocks. We go in and put the implant into the muscle. In previous years, we were using either the submuscular technique, which was painful, or the skin technique, subcutaneous technique, or subfacial technique. Then in those cases, the edges of the implant was visible. Today, we are using a new technique, which is developed in Brazil. We are putting the implant neither above or below the muscle, but directly inside the muscle. In this case, it looks much more natural. It is not visible. And it's much less painful. So the surgery takes around 40 minutes altogether. The patient doesn't need to stay at the hospital. She can leave on the same day. And after 1 week, she can go back to her normal social and business life.